Our next couple tonight is Nancy DeLolio and her partner Anton. What about these two? Oh, dear. They're dancing the rumba, and for this dance, Nancy has to pretend she's completely in love with Anton. I said, well, Anton can definitely give you some tips on that. He's been in love with himself for years.
I mean,
who else? Maybe his mother. Anyway, here they are in training.
Last Saturday, I was a little disappointed with myself, this time particularly, because I knew that I could do much better.
Well, it was one of those. It started off on the wrong foot. It's a shame, because it could have been good.
I know, Nancy, you messed up after the dip thing really badly.
You still went off time!
She's not much good on her feet. Perhaps she's better on her head.
What can you do? It's a Saturday night syndrome, isn't it?
So close to being good!
This week is Halloween and we dancing the rumba.
It is essentially the dance of love.
I want just a kiss.
No, I don't want a kiss!
Nancy said we need a coffin.
But the coffin has to be very sparkling, very strictly.
So I got her a coffin.
Delivery for Nancy DeLolio.
Was she grateful?
No.
It's so horrible, disgusting to see this. I'm not going to rehearse today. I'm not going there. You're joking.
Have a look inside. You might like it. It's luxury. Look at that. You've got spiders and everything. You're going to love it.
I knew that you were a nightmare, but this is the end. You never know how it's going to go on the live show. I'm not going to perform in that coffin. Let's say if the coffin is right. Luxurious, glamorous, expensive. I want to have Kristen all over. That is good beginning.
Dancing the Rumba, Nancy DeLolio and Anton Dubec.
I left a sandwich in there when I was having a nap this afternoon. All right, Anton, what happened here?
I'd make him ring.
What's the matter?
Don't talk to me about the boa again. I told you, no boa.
She's a boa constrictor, this one, right. I tell you. But did you enjoy that, Nancy?
Yes, I do enjoy it. Well, it was difficult star rehearsal to get on the coffins. I mean, I suggested, but when I saw the coffin in rehearsal studio, I said, I must be crazy.
Yeah, we saw
just
that.
Together.
We saw that.
You were getting started with this now, don't you?
Yeah.
All right, then. All less fear as well.
Yeah, Alicia, darling.
Nancy, I think you're a sexy woman and you know how to work it, but I have to be honest, you are a walking disaster. Sorry, Craig, stealing your word. Like, your legs are so far apart and that's not very feminine. No, I'm being serious. And it was very potty, and just the lift, Anton, the lift was so unflattering.
It was just,
the
yeah.
The lift was so unflattering, you both should have stayed in the coffin. But, having said that, I'm sure the viewers at home will love it.
Yes.
Don't go any further.
Right. Bruno. Oh, Nancy, emerging from the coffin, looking like the Queen of the Night, but you dance like a walking dead.
It was like the zombie on Bond Street.
Design again. You've got to, I've said many, many times, first you've got to listen to the music, because if you don't listen to the music, all your steps are gangling in all over the place. You're a beautiful woman. Concentrate, focus on the music, feel it in your body. You've got a great body. Use it with the music, my darling, because like this is just like a great big plonky number.
Oh dear.
Right. So surprised. Well,
Craig.
What's that?
Don't let him start as well. Haven't we had enough? Come on.
Craig's got to have his say.
He must.
Dance. Horrible, darling. The moment you stepped out of that sarcophagus, darling, was the moment it all went horribly wrong. Anton, I'm getting a little bit bored of that lift now. Can we change it, please? This is next week.
It's also illegal. Next week, if you're here next week, you do the choreography, okay? Is that fair?
You do it, Nancy, darling.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
I was interested in listening to you all chatting away there. Now, the number, the dance of love. And there was moments of Mills and Boone and moments of Mills on Wheels. It was a mixture. You know, but you did a few of the basic steps, hand to hand, and up. It wasn't all bad. I didn't mind it, really.
That's got to be the remark of the night. Anyway, Nancy, don't take it to heart, darling. You do the choreography. Because he's keeping you back. Off you go.
Come on, kick off. Nancy, was there a little part of you that wanted to nail the coffin lid shut with Anton in it?
No.
Oh, you're going as well, are you?
No.
What a night this has turned out.
So, Len said...
I'll never paint the ceiling again, I can tell you. Look at the state.
Len said moments of Mills and Boone and moments of Meals on Wheels. What's all that about?
Well, I don't know. But thanks for asking.
Are we going to... throw that boa in the coffin and...
No, we're going to use it next
week. We've done
with it forever. Was that a problem, I think? Was that a problem, the boa?
No.
I don't know.
The boa just came back to
me. I've lost the will to live.
Don't
just... Yeah, because the scores are in.
You think it's going to get
better?
The
judges have their scores. Craig Revel-Horwood.
Two.
Len Goodman.
Five.
Alicia Dixon.
Three.
Bruno Tognoli.
Four.
Oh, 14 out of 40.
Okay.
Vote for Nancy.
Thank you,
Nancy.
All right, what do you think? Write down this number, 09015 222012, and call later if you thought Nancy's rumba was spookily good and you'd like to see her dance again next weekend. Not yourself. None of our stars want their ballroom dreams buried this soon. But without your votes, your favourite will be in grave danger. I wonder if we can get a costume to put a zip in that.
Come on.
All right. We're about to delve into the Twilight Zone again. Over to you.
I want to be like Artem. Have some of that. Come on.
Spooky Brucey, over to you.